Okay, guys, so we have solved the first layer. We've got the white face, and we've got the blue, and the orange, and the green, and the red. That's all good. So what we need to do is flip your cube over, so white's on the bottom, because we don't care about it anymore. We just care about getting these corner pieces into the right spots, okay? So what we're gonna do is we're gonna look on this side, okay? And we wanna look for pieces that don't have any yellow on them, okay? There's only one piece up here right now that doesn't have yellow. See, we only care about these center ones. We don't care about the corners right now, okay? So if I look at this top layer, this one is blue and yellow, red and yellow. So we've got a blue and orange. That's the only one, that's the only middle piece up here that doesn't have yellow. So that's great. So try to find something like that. Hopefully you have that. If not, it's okay. I'll show you what to do. But we're gonna take this one and we wanna line it up with the correct color. Okay, so we've got orange here. And so, you know, you're just holding the cube and you just turn this till you find, you know, the right color. Oops, don't do that. Okay, so I've got orange here. So the top piece of it is blue. So that means that we need it to go over here. We need orange and blue here, okay? So now we're gonna start doing some algorithms. Because it's going to the right side, this is the algorithm that we need to do. And let me explain the faces of the cube to you, because I didn't really do that before because we weren't doing algorithms, so you didn't have to care. This is the left side, so if you need to turn left, it's this side. The front is always just facing you. This is the right side, this is up. Sometimes you turn down, okay? So right now all we really care about is up and left and right. And we need to go clockwise or counterclockwise. So the algorithm to move this piece that's orange and blue over here, we need to do the following algorithm. So to get this piece over here to the right side, we are going to do this. We want to do up, clockwise, then we're going to do the right side clockwise, then we're going to do up counterclockwise, then right counterclockwise, then up counterclockwise again, front counterclockwise, now up clockwise, and then front clockwise. It is just all about memorization. So now we have orange and blue. We've moved it into place. You just have to keep practicing it over and over until you can memorize the algorithm. So it's just up, right, up, right, up, front, but it's up clockwise, right counterclockwise, up counterclockwise again, front counterclockwise, up clockwise, front clockwise, okay? That's the algorithm to go to get your piece here to the right. Now let's see here. Okay, we have one more up here now because that moved a piece. So we've got one that doesn't have yellow on it. So we've got green and orange. So I'm just gonna rotate the top, okay? So that the piece up here on the top is touching here, okay? So what I need to do is get the green over to the side. And again, it's gonna be the same algorithm because I could see this is orange and it needs to go onto the right side where it's orange. So we're gonna do the same thing. So we're gonna go up clockwise, right clockwise, up counterclockwise, right counterclockwise, up counterclockwise, front counterclockwise, up clockwise, front clockwise. And now we've moved the green and orange into the correct location, okay? So let's see. Now, if I look on this top layer, there are no more pieces that have, you know, all the corner pieces have yellow on them. But this layer is not finished, okay? So there's no more pieces up here that we can move down, but that's okay. Looks like we only have two pieces over here that we need to deal with. And we're you can basically do the same algorithm that I just showed you to pop them out of place so that then we can put them into the correct place. So we need to move these guys out of place so that we could put them into the correct place. And because I just showed you the algorithm for the right side two times, I'm gonna show you the one for the left side. Because I could hold this cube like this and do that same algorithm to move this guy out, okay, because it's on the right side. Or I can hold it like this and do the algorithm for the left and move it out. So I'm gonna do that just so I could show you how to do the left side algorithm. So holding your cube like this with the yellow center up on the top, and again, I wanna move this one out of place so that then it's up here free for me to put it into the correct place. So the algorithm to move this yellow guy will be the following. So I'm gonna do up counterclockwise, left counterclockwise, up clockwise, left clockwise, up clockwise, front clockwise, up counterclockwise, front counterclockwise. It's hard to go slow. Okay, so now you can see it's still the wrong piece. That's fine. But if I look around my cube, there's the piece that we just moved out. It's blue and red. So let me go back over here. And so we can't do it like this because that doesn't match. So we just need to rotate it so that this guy is matching this side. And looks like, because it's blue up here, we have to do the left algorithm again so we can get this one into the correct place. So we're gonna do that one more time. We go top, counterclockwise, left, counterclockwise, top, clockwise, left, clockwise, up, clockwise, front, clockwise, up, counterclockwise, front, counterclockwise. Okay, so now we have blue and red right here. Now we just have this one right here that needs to be out of place. So we do exactly the same thing. I can either choose to hold it like this and do the right algorithm, or I can hold it like this and do the left algorithm. Doesn't matter. I'll just do the right algorithm. So I just do top clockwise, right clockwise, top counterclockwise, right counterclockwise, top counterclockwise, front counterclockwise, top clockwise, front clockwise. Okay, we just moved the piece out of the way that we needed. I'm just gonna hold the cube. There it is. So there's the red and the green that we need to move over here. So I need to just do that algorithm one more time, the right side algorithm. So I'm just gonna hold my cube and let's see, we'll do top clockwise, right clockwise, top counterclockwise, right counterclockwise, top counterclockwise, front counterclockwise, top clockwise, front clockwise. Okay, now you can see that we've completed the whole second layer. Okay, white is still there. We've got all of that. So now we're gonna work on the last layer. So watch the next video for the next step.